Got the board changed, took out the two resistors on each side, punched some holes in the top for the battery lead. It appears that I still have a little problem here. I should be able to handle. Looks like that line wasn't completed. There you go. Punch that hole through. Still got a taper on the bottom. That's what our holes look like from the bottom. So I think we're good to go.